well, we all know the Super Bowl is tonight, but have you heard of the Soul Bowl? That's going on right now in Parkville. KMBC 9's Justin Robinson is live there with what it's all about. Justin?
That's right, Jen. I don't think you're going to see a Super Bowl party like this in too many different places around the city. They're getting started right now. Just started about 8:30. People are going to start coming in here. We're in Parkville right now. I'm joined with Pastor Curtis Huffman. Pastor Curtis, tell us a little bit what you got going on there. See, you got the music ready to go. You got games. You got games to the left over here for the kids. You got on the other side for the adults. What exactly do you have going on here all together?
Thank you very much. We're excited, and I like your preface with getting it started. We're actually opening our service today with Black Eyed Peas. Let's get it started. And they are the halftime entertainment today for the Super Bowl. But this is our way of just celebrating a big day in America where people get excited about the big game. You know, by the end of the day, we'll have a Super Bowl champion. My wife is a cheesehead, so she's all excited about the Packers. Obviously, I'm still faithful to my Chiefs, and we hope someday within my lifetime we get back there, maybe even next year. But they're firing it up now, getting that ready. And we've got this big experience, so it's a time for people to come and really get off this day on a good, on the right foot.
So why call it Soul Bowl?
We call it Soul Bowl because we are a new church, and we are looking for people looking for a new church. And we do it a little bit differently, obviously. We really want people to be relaxed and comfortable. And we're all about sports, recreation, and leisure. That's why we meet here in the Parkville Athletic Complex. And so we're all about being very relaxed, laid back, and anybody can come and feel welcome.
And the church is called Impact Northland. What kind of impact are you trying to make in this community here today?
Thank you for asking. We have chosen the name Impact. We meet in the PAC, P-A-C, so we found a word with it in it. But it fits our vision of we want to create a church that actually gives 50% back of everything that comes in. So we want to run on 50% and give away 50%. That's our dream. So I moved here from Florida to set that up and make it a reality. And so far, people are really grabbing a hold of it. But we're always looking for more people.
All right. Thank you, Pastor. And he did say this is open to the public out here in the North End. So if you want to kick off this Super Bowl Sunday, right, you can come out here to the Soul Bowl here, the Northland PAC, and have a great time. Bring your kids out here again. They got games, music, and everything going on. So come on out here and have a good time before the Super Bowl. Right now, back to you guys in the studio.